discuss BMI in adulthood, we have to be very careful with children. A BMI for a child at 5 might be heavy at, say, 18 or 19 and be normal for an adult. Mm-hmm. You have to take all the BMIs of that age group and find that the upper 5% is this, the lower 5% is that. They're to different figures. So a doctor has to tell you the BMI of a child for each age group, the normals of ranges are a little bit different. But if you could take the kid's height and weight, mm-hmm. and you could give them a projection of an adult figure, people could visualize that. People know if a person's 5 foot tall and 200 pounds, this is a heavy person.
Right.
You can visualize
right.
that.
Right.
And someone's 5 foot nine and maybe 170 pounds, and that's so bad.
Mm-hmm.
So you can, or a woman that's 5 foot two and 104 pounds, you can visualize that.
Mm-hmm.
Next thing you know, what is she doing Saturday night? But the point is, the we have to take what we talk about and put it in perspective to a particular age group.
Mm-hmm.
And there are other things you do. Same thing we talk about pregnancy. We're very careful what a kid, person should gain from pregnancy.
Mm-hmm.
But you have emphasized it's what you eat is what you become. And
absolutely.
You emphasize, which is probably the biggest thing here, portion control, but variety of the right stuff. Is that true?
Yes, it's portion control, it's variety, it's eating every few hours. And listen, most women, pregnant women or otherwise, everybody knows what's good for them versus what's bad for them. So we're not teaching a pregnant woman, a cracker with some cream cheese as a snack with a cup of tea is better for you than, a slice of pizza. They already know this. We give them the discipline. We sit down with them regularly, 2-3 times a week, and we help them plan their next 2 or 3 days. So that all day long, from the moment they wake to the time they go to sleep, they're eating every few hours, they're eating the right kind of food, they're eating the right portions, they're comfortable, they're satisfied all day long. That's what we're teaching. People need the discipline. And most importantly, whether you're losing weight or you come to us, there are people who come to us just to learn how to eat well, to gain a few pounds as well, okay? They have the accountability factor. We all need accountability when we're trying to either get a new habit or break an old one.